The tools needed to install your KNN69-4518 air intake system are a socket set, a flat blade screwdriver, a Phillips screwdriver, a 3mm Allen wrench, a 10mm wrench, and a 5/8 wrench. To begin the installation, turn off the vehicle's ignition and disconnect the negative battery cable. Disconnect the mass air sensor electrical connection. Release the locking tab and then disconnect the crankcase vent hose from the stock intake tube. Loosen the hose clamp that secures the intake tube to the airbox. Release the two retaining clips and then remove the airbox lid from the vehicle. Remove the two lower airbox retaining nuts. Save these nuts as they will be needed in a later step. Pull up the lower airbox to release it from the mounting grommet and then remove the lower airbox from the vehicle. Loosen the hose clamp that secures the intake tube to the turbo inlet. Remove the intake tube from the vehicle. KNN recommends that customers do not discard their factory air intake. Lift the bypass hose assembly up to release it from the mounting boss, and then remove the two bolts. Install the tube mounting bracket onto the engine and secure it with the provided hardware. Be sure to apply the provided thread locking compound to the threads of the bolts, securing the tube mounting bracket. Reinstall the bypass hose into the mounting boss. Next, install the two provided spacers into the airbox mounting studs. Install the quick release NPT fitting into the KNN intake tube. Remove the two mass air sensor retaining screws, and then remove the mass air sensor from the airbox. Install the mass air sensor into the KNN intake tube and secure it with the provided hardware. Install the provided silicone hose onto the KNN intake tube and secure it with the provided hose clamp. Install the provided rubber bumper into the heat shield. Install the heat shield mounting bracket onto the heat shield and secure it with the provided hardware. Install the provided edge trim onto the heat shield. Some trimming will be necessary. Set the heat shield into position on the airbox mounting studs. Secure the mounting bracket to the core support with the provided hardware. Secure the heat shield to the mounting studs with the factory nuts removed in step 5. Install the KNN intake tube into position on the turbo inlet and align it with the tube mounting bracket. Secure the intake tube with the provided hose clamp and hardware. Connect the crankcase vent hose to the quick connect NPT fitting on the KNN intake tube. Install the KNN air filter and secure with the provided hose clamp. Reconnect the mass air sensor electrical connection. Reconnect the vehicle's negative battery cable. Double check to make sure everything is tight and properly positioned before starting the vehicle. After 100 miles of driving, check the nuts and bolts and retighten if necessary.